Robbie's gonna have a little food and see the tarpons. We saw this on Gone with the Wynns, and we're here to check it out.
Robbie's is in Islamorada.
It is a restaurant and a gift shop area, a total tourist trap. But it is awesome because it is also where you can hand feed wild tarpon. It was $2 per person to get on the dock, and $3.50 for a small amount of bait fish. Crazy, yes, but worth the money.
Are they big?
The lattice here is used to keep the pelicans out. The tarpon can swim under it and come and go as they please. Sorry we haven't had any sailing videos for you, but we hope you are enjoying our Florida Keys adventures. On our next episode, we will be leaving the Keys for Miami and Key Biscayne.